Hi, I'm Dr. Sangeeta Honnur, founder of Smile Elements Dental, Belandur, Bangalore. Many a times we have patients who come in saying that they do get persistent swelling in the area where they've had a root canal done early, could be recently or could be several years ago. So as the patient comes in with complaint and the swelling may or may not be present at that time when we see them, what's important to diagnose is what's the origin of the swelling that we see. If the swelling is of the root canal, one thing we do check if there's any kind of pain, the history that's given by the patient, or on percussion where the dentist taps and checks if there's pain in that area, and followed by a radiograph that's done. Usually, if there is a swelling that is associated with the root canal tooth, we do see it right at the tip of the root where the swelling is happening, or it could be even at the side of the root, all along the root surface. So the main reason that could be for this is a failing root canal which was done recently or a long time ago. And the swelling usually doesn't bother. Many a times patients say that it does not hurt us. The reason for this is when the infection happens in the tooth, it starts burrowing the bone around there. And as it makes its way through the bone and it has an outlet to drain out, so once the pus, that's pus actually that is formed there. So once the pus has drained out, the swelling really doesn't hurt. So, but what it keeps doing is it keeps destroying the surrounding bone. And in fact, the other teeth, which are healthy teeth next to the teeth, are compromised because of this. So it's very important to check the prognosis of this if it is of the tooth origin and to address it at the earliest.